Oh gosh, so I just finished working. It has been a crazy day. It is still 6:30 p.m. and I haven't drink or eat anything. This really makes me even more upset and annoyed. So yeah, it's really, really hard to keep fasting. Absolutely. I'm still doing it. Another 4 hours to go. I'm going home now. Almost home. And hopefully everything, it will be easier for me to wait until tonight. I'm stressed, really stressed. Bye.
Okay guys, so finally kita sampai untuk belanja persiapan buka puasa. Ini Tesco Extra.
I'm gonna buy ginger already.
I feel silly. I feel silly like filming each other like doing shop, you know, groceries.
Ya, jadi kita mau bikin minuman. Biasanya suami gue tuh suka banget jahe sama lemon. Di rumah lemonnya masih banyak, tinggal jahenya.
More good things in the market.
Jadi jahenya ditimbang.
So once you print the label, you put it here. Go to this thing, and you drop it there.
Ini favorit kita. Oh, ini favoritnya dia. Kalau favorit gue, first mine baby. Yang di sebelah sana. Yang lebih asam. Soalnya aku sukanya show it baby. Dari chicken boujons seperti inilah.
I'm trying to check which one is the cheapest one. I think that one is cheapest.
Kalau dia sukanya ayamnya tuh udah dikasih tepung roti gini. Kalau gue lebih suka yang masih fresh. Jadi gue masak sendiri.
Hi.
Pilih yang no, it's not chicken, this one is a turkey. Ini turkey. Gue biasanya pilih ke sebelah sini. But is it enough, baby? I don't.
Yeah, you cannot eat enough. I do.
So you want it or no? If you
no,
want,
I
can
not,
make
guys.
It.
No, baby.
Ya guys, jadi kita lagi berantem masalah mie. Suami gue pengennya sesuatu yang dibikin dari mie ini, sementara gue nggak tahu bumbunya apa guys. Terus dia nunjuk yang bumbu sate gitu, gue nggak bisa makan kacang karena alergi. Terus dia bilang enggak, ini buat gue. Terus gue bilang tapi gue nggak tahu cara masaknya. So sebenarnya gue lagi nyari yang simple aja sih, yang mie instan gitu, tapi kok nggak ada ya, apa gue salah?
Hey, I sound like a bat, mate. You know why?
There you go. Ini dia. Ini. Kita akhirnya dapat telur ayam, guys.
And there's ginger cake. Sama ada cake.
Dia suka banget tuh kue-kue bolu yang kayak gitu. Ini bagian surga snacks. Ini favorit kita, cheesy puff.
This one are the chips, guys. Are good.
Ya guys, kita selalu mencari yang murah meriah, karena walaupun murah di sini, tetap aja kalau dirupiahin cukup menguras kantong.
Guys, ini favorit gue, enak banget. Dia kayak, aduh, gue lupa lagi apa ya namanya.
Are you talking to me in Indonesian?
No, I'm not. Potato, citato, apa sih lupa gue namanya. Pokoknya gitu deh, cuma pedes. Ini kayak parfum gitu guys, enak banget. Dan ini salah satu favorit kita juga, Maltesers. Tapi gue masih kena di rumah gitu. Rentetan coklat. Nah ini surganya suami gue, karena suami gue tuh doyan banget ice cream. Terus dia selalu beli paling enggak 4 box minimal. Satu box isinya ada 4 pon gitu guys.
Just not one box per week.
Just three.
Not eating one box per day. It's all for today.
You sure you just have three now?
Huh?
You sure that you just have three now?
You just
take three. Normally you take four.
Yeah, but you told me that you have your meal.
Guys, suami gue masih melihat-lihat karena dia lagi discount. Dan ini favorit ice creamnya dia sebenarnya, yang tadi dia pilih itu ya cuma karena murah aja. Dia cari-cari dan dia tergoda dan akhirnya yap, dia ngambil satu.
Caramel Sutra.
It just because cheap discount. Dan sekarang saatnya kita membayar, karena tadi kita udah scanin satu-satu, jadi tinggal dimasukin aja alat tadi, tinggal dicocokin sama yang ada di komputer, terus abis itu tinggal bayar, selesai. Jadi alat yang tadi kita scan itu semuanya muncul di sini.
But it's not that there is always sun. It's always cloudy because we are in Northern Ireland.
Iya, jadi ini pas banget kebetulan ada matahari, karena biasanya tuh cuaca mendung gitu guys. Tapi tetap buka puasa jam 10 malam. Kasian ya kita di sini. Hampir sampai rumah guys, jadi kita tinggalnya
Jakarta gitu, di Tangerang kan deket-deketnya daerahnya nggak bagus ya guys. Jadi di sini sih bukan yang nggak bagus, cuman jauh aja dari peradaban dan kebetulan juga deket sama tempat kerja gue. Sini yang gue suka adalah pemandangannya. Jadi kali ini yang akan gue masak adalah masakan Venezuela, asal suami gue, Amerika Latin. Masakannya simple, namanya black, nggak ada nama khusus, tapi dia black beans, kacang kedelai hitam sama pisang. Jadi ini gue nggak tahu kalau di Indonesia namanya kayak pisang raja gitu ya, tapi sebenarnya nggak tahu sih model-modelnya kayak. Yep, kayak pisang biasa gitu, mesti nunggu kuning, jadi dia baru rasanya agak sedikit manis. Terus satu buah pisang, terus kacang kedelai hitamnya nggak terlalu banyak, gue cuma bakal pakai setengah karena gue nggak terlalu suka, jadi gue masak cuma buat suami gue aja. Terus bawang merah, bawang merah di sini gede-gede gitu, jadi mungkin kalau di Indonesia kalian bisa pakai 4-5 kali ya, karena gue bakal masak ini semuanya. Terus bawang putih satu aja karena again Hafik nggak suka bawang putih kebanyakan, jadi gue cuma kasih buat kayak perasa. Kecap, tapi di sini ini kecap asin, gue nggak belum dapet kecap manis dan gue nggak pernah nyoba juga kalau masak pakai kecap manis, jadi selalu pakai kecap asin. Black pepper, lada hitam, Italian seasoning, paprika bubuk sama garam. Sorry guys kalau gue agak campur-campur bahasa Inggris karena gue juga punya beberapa temen yang ngikut subscribe di YouTube gue, jadi sedikit gue campur-campur ya biar nggak dua kali gue males gitu gue kalau translatein gitu ngetiknya lama. Jadi ya yeah, so guys, I'm gonna cook Venezuelan cook today because where my husband's come from. So this is the plátano, or you call it plantain, I think. I just want to cook like one of this. It will be separate, of course. And this is black beans. This is just a simple. I won't use all, just like half. And then one onion, garlic. One garlic. You can add more. It's just because my husband didn't like garlic too much, so I just put as a taste. And then this one, soya sauce, black pepper, Italian seasoning, paprika, and then of course salt. Okay, it's very simple, it's easy, it's just gonna take a long time, like 2-3 hours to cook. I know, because black beans need to be really cooked well. If it is not, it's not gonna be nice, okay? Yeah, so jadi masakannya simple guys, cuman butuh waktu 2-3 jam karena si kacang kedelai hitamnya ini yang bakalan bikin lama, okay? So, ikutin. So, tonton terus.
So guys, in the meantime, karena gue masih masak si kacang kedelai hitam itu, gue akan bikin minuman. Ini simple banget, cuma jahe, udah gue cuci, udah gue kupas, udah gue cuci, terus sama lemon satu aja. Nanti kita blender, saring, terus nanti kita masukin kulkas. Pas buka, seger banget pokoknya minumannya. Okay, alright, so guys, I'm gonna make just like a fresh drink from ginger and lemon, that's it. And basically, I'm just gonna blend this one and this one for sure. And then after that, I'm gonna filter it and then put in a bottle and then just put in the fridge. And then it's ready to drink.
eat, so baby, would you like to try that?
I'm hungry. Well, first of all, I think we should say that we kind of usually eat in bed.
Yeah.
A lot of times, just to watch the movies.
Yeah.
Let me just try this one because, oh my gosh, I'm so starving.
Yeah, soalnya biasa kita emang makan di tempat tidur sambil nonton. Kebiasaan.
Also, this is Venezuelan food.
Yeah. I already explained that this is very special, like a very authentic food of Venezuela.
Oh my gosh, it's so delicious, baby.
Are you sure?
Oh my gosh.
Seneng banget dia. Katanya rasanya pas gitu.
Maybe it's because I'm starving since yesterday, but...
Okay, sekarang alasannya karena dia lapar.
No, but seriously.
It's not too browny for the bananas, platano?
No, baby, it's perfect.
Okay. So, overall?
Amazing.
Yay!
You pass.